28-Day Keto Challenge Review. What makes the difference between people who succeed and fail on the keto diet? Two women, both 41 years old with young children at home, decided to try the keto diet. The first woman was strict and did well the first week. She ate properly and got into ketosis. She even lost a few pounds that first week. But in the second week she went out to eat. She did so well the first week, she decided to cheat. She drank a margarita. And it was downhill from there. She felt guilty about her failure and continued to break her keto diet the rest of the week. By week 3, she was back to her old ways and telling people she tried keto, but it didn't work. What the second woman did. Like the first woman, the second woman was also strict the first week and lost a few pounds. She was encouraged. She also went out to eat, but somehow found the willpower to stick with keto food choices. In week 2, she lost even more weight. In the span of 14 days, she'd lost 11 pounds and counting. Her kids noticed. Her husband noticed. Her friends asked her what she was doing differently. The second woman never slipped up, and by the end of 4 weeks had lost 21 pounds. She was noticeably slimmer, was sleeping better, had much more energy, and was feeling the best she'd felt in years. So what made the difference? Most people who try a new diet do it without a plan. They understand the rules, the foods they can and can't eat. They even have a variety of quality recipes at their fingertips. But what they don't have is a day-by-day plan to carry them through that critical first month. Without a plan, it's easy for them to be swayed by peer pressure. It's easy for them to be unprepared. And they make bad decisions just because it's easier. That's why we put together the 28-Day Keto Challenge. The 28-Day Keto Challenge is a well-crafted plan to get you through the first month. You get a 28-day meal plan to guide you every step of the way. You're never left to figure things out on your own. Nothing is left to chance. Simply follow the plan and you will succeed. And it's more than a plan. It's also a challenge. It's designed to stretch you, to see what you're really capable of. Not to worry. With the proper guidance, you can do more than you think. When you sign up for the 28-Day Keto Challenge, you'll get a full 28-day meal plan, which includes 7 guides to educate and encourage you on the way. When you complete your 28-Day Keto Challenge, you'll feel a huge sense of accomplishment. Just imagine. 28 days from now, you will have successfully completed the Keto Challenge. Not only will you feel a huge sense of accomplishment, you'll be lighter and thinner. It's not uncommon to lose 20 plus pounds. Have more energy than you've felt in years. Be sleeping better and feeling more rested when you wake up. Notice improvements in your skin and hair. Probably best of all, you'll have momentum to keep going with your new keto lifestyle. To help you get through your 28-day keto challenge, we've also got 3 bonus gifts for you. Add fun and variety to your keto diet with these super low-carb treats everyone will enjoy, even non-keto dieters. Everything you need for keto success. The 28-Day Keto Challenge gives you an easy-to-follow plan and includes everything you need to be successful with the keto diet, both now and in the long term. Just think. Armed with 28-Day Meal Plan, the 7 Keto Guides, and the 3 Bonus Guides, you'll be able to start strong and finish strong, possibly losing 5 to 10 pounds in the first week alone. Over the course of the challenge, you could lose 20 pounds or more. This doesn't have to stay in your imagination. You can make it a reality by signing up for the 28-Day Keto Challenge right now.